In ancient Greece, there was once a river nymph named Daphne. She liked rivers and all, but her heart belonged to the forest. So she asked her father, the river god Peneus, a great question.
Dad, I want to be a huntress, like Diana. Oh, yes, yeah! Thanks, Dad!
Now, Diana was the goddess of the hunt. Fierce, brave-hearted, and decidedly single. She was not a fan of dudes. In fact, she mostly turned them into woodland creatures with her magic goddess powers.
Do you pledge yourself to the goddess Diana?
Do you turn your back on the company of men?
Yeah.
Do you accept eternal maidenhood and join the hunt?
Yeah.
So, Daphne became a huntress. Like a lone wolf, she took off, ready to kill monsters and aid the goddess in whatever huntressy ways she could. Behold, the god Apollo! Ah, meet Cupid. These two have some bad blood for a very legitimate reason.
You look like a baby.
I'm gonna throw this love arrow at him, and then I'm gonna throw this mega forever love arrow at him.
Apollo saw Daphne. The whispers in the morning of love and
sleep and tight. Hey girl, hey you.
Wait, no.
You smell nice. No, that's me.
Dad! Dad, help me! Oh, Dad! Dad, could you please help me?
Okay, this is like the saddest thing ever, but something good has to come out of this. Will you be my tree? That's a yes.
Okay. Since Apollo's cute relationship ended with Daphne transforming into a laurel tree, Apollo deemed the laurel wreath a symbol of heroism.
Stop crying, it will be all right. Just take my hand.